yet here they are, these. Aboard, aboard, for shame. The wind sits in the shoulder of your sail and you are stainful. There, my blessing with thee. These few precepts in thy memory, look thou character. Give thy thoughts no tongue, nor any unproportioned thought his act. Be thou familiar, but by no means vulgar. Those friends thou hast, and their adoption tried, grapple them unto thy soul with hoops of steel. Beware of entrance to a quarrel, but being in bet, that the opposed may beware of thee. Give every man thine ear, but few thy voice. Costly thy habit, as thy purse can buy, but not expressed in fancy, rich, not gaudy, for the apparel oft proclaims the man. Neither a borrower nor a lender be, for loan oft loses both itself and friend, and borrowing dulls the edge of husbandry. This above all, to thine own self be true, and it must follow as the night the day. Thou canst not then be false to any man. The time invites you. Go, your servants tend.
Farewell, Ophelia, and remember well what I have said to you.
It is in my memory locked, and you yourself shall keep the key of it.